Easy go.
Yo, what is up, guys? Big Mike Gaming here, back with another video. In today's video, we're going to be doing part two of Let's Go Pikachu. In the last video, we came to Pewter City and defeated Brock. Now we're going on to the next city to get the second gym badge. If y'all are wondering what that little light is down on the bottom right of my TV, that's my computer. I'm uploading my previous video, which was about 6.5 hours long of me playing Star Wars Squadrons campaign. It should upload by, I don't know, 3 o'clock. I've literally played it since launch, which was Friday, 12 a.m. Eastern time. And then I finished it at like 6:50 in the morning. Anyways, back to this video. Alrighty. Oh wow, double Oddishes. Alright, you wanna steal my shit? Alright, bet. I steal your shit. That's more effective on him than his was on mine. I'll literally copy the moves just for fun. Okay, I don't have that move, so I can't copy that. Do I? No. I swear, I hope YouTube doesn't give me a copyright claim. Like, I have the music on 1 instead of 5. 1's the lowest it'll go, aside from turning it off completely. I want to see what will happen. Sometimes I get them, sometimes I don't. It's weird. Funny thing is, if you go to my Halo gameplays, I'll leave a link to some of them down below. There's no copyright claim on it. Some of them there are, some of them there aren't. It's very weird. Okay. Let's test this guy out. Bulbasaur. I shall beat you with an Oddish. Maybe not. I feel like acid should be a fire type move, because if you look at it, like if you look at the move, it's red, like in the form of lava. KO, you win. I think my squadron's gameplay is, it shows it's at 67%. We all know what revives do, so I'm just skipping through that. Now I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center to revive my fainted, and I guess you would say wounded Pokemon. I love how, like, when you run in the grass, it sounds like you're actually running in the grass in real life. For those who have played this before, what does the round green symbol in the bottom right mean? Let me know in the comments below. One hit KO, boys. Fuck out of here. Sometimes when I play Pokemon now, like Sword and Shield, God, and this, I get confused on some of the moves and whatnot because it's been very long time. Last one I played was Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby. And then for Alpha Sapphire, Omega Ruby, I literally just hacked the game with adding every single Pokemon from Bulbasaur all the way up to the latest one before the Sword and Shield came out. And funny thing is, they were all level 100 and shiny. Yep, I pushed you by walking a few feet in front of you. Oh, hey, I've been poisoned. That should have killed him. I'm sorry. My room is so small that I'm literally right here behind the camera phone. The phone camera. And then my bed is right behind me. And while I'm in the chair that rolls around, I tend to accidentally kicked the thing. We're moving out soon. Hopefully, I'll have a bigger room. Because I really do need one. My room legit looks like a prison cell. Like two prison cells in one. If I remember correctly, there is a Snorlax that blocks the road. Unless they don't have that in this game. And from my understanding is, Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee is a remaster of the original. One thing that I wish that Pokemon would do is like when you use an item, like how you use the Pokeball, it shows the Pokeball. I wish it would show, like, say, you using the antidote on the Pokemon instead of just throwing a ball of light at it. I'm honestly surprised my phone can't even show the whole TV. My TV is a 55 inch. It's a Samsung 2020 model, TU 7000. And what I'm recording on is the Galaxy S10 Plus. What? And now it's a useless Pokemon. One thing I love doing in Pokemon is battling everybody I come across. Even if they have weak Pokemon. And if there's anybody that I missed and I never go back for until the end of the game, and I have like level 100 Pokemons, it's so funny seeing them get knocked out by like a level 100 Pikachu or Venusaur. If y'all hear anything that sounds like something being dropped in the background, that's just outside. I have my windows open, and sometimes it gets violent when things get dropped from the trees. I keep thinking that someone's house is getting broken into. This dude's sitting on a rock. Ah, okay, I remember now. Cerulean City. Misty, I believe, is next. I know the perfect move for you, Meowth. Oh god. Retreat! For a... Oddish. See, that should be like a fire type move or something. No, I probably will have trouble. I mean, my Pokemon are almost dead. I might have mentioned this in my first video, but another thing I like is how you can literally have a portable Poke PC? I don't know exactly what to call it. But I mean this. Well, not this. No. I think it's in the bag. Pokemon box, this thing. And you can literally switch your Pokemon out at any time. I find it pretty handy. Instead of always having to go to a Pokemon Center or wherever they have one. Hey, look at that. There's a Meowth up there. Team Rocket. Since Meow can talk, they should have put it in the game where he can actually talk. Jesse and James. Mm-mm-mm. They never learn. Get your Pokeball through the moving ring. Da da da, da da. And bam. Okay, what? A terrible lattice. There we go. Ah, you little bitch. I think I keep seeing a Diglett pop up over here. Ooh, Geo. I don't know why. I'm literally facing it straight. Let me know in the comments below on what these auras mean. I think they mean like different sides, but when I caught one with that, it did not look anything different. I don't even know why I used that move. I didn't even mean to go down. What an odd place to be waiting for your friends, girl. Oh my god. It's just gonna keep using that move. Damn you, Zubat. That's bullshit. You little bitch. Damn it. Bruh. Finally. Oh my God, sleep. bitch. Try to confuse me. Oh my God. Wasn't expecting Onyx. Damn, they do run away. That Onyx, I swear, scared the crap out of me. I wasn't expecting it to pop up. Here. Think your little Zubat can defeat my Pikachu? That guy reminds me of that one villain guy in, what's that show called? Yu-Gi-Oh! Come on, you self-destruct. They even get the Pokemon that they have legit. I like the evolution part. It looks pretty cool. My squadron's video is now at 70%. Oh my god. That was a weak throw. I'll do some multiplayer game campaign. Can't talk. Some multiplayer campaign. A multiplayer game. Oh, God, I really can't talk today. Gameplay. There we go. That's the word I'm looking for. I'll do multiplayer gameplay of Squadrons. I can't stream it on YouTube because I only have 18 subscribers. So I'll probably do it either. I don't know if you can stream on Twitter. Haven't tried it. I know you can stream on Twitch. But I don't know how it is on the phone. And I don't have Squadrons on my PC. I have it on my Xbox. Best part about this game, I believe you can encounter all star Pokemon from the original game. That's how I have Bulbasaur. I randomly encountered him. Cerulean City, here I come. Fountain. I wish they could make the Pokemon characters talk instead of just moving their mouths. Where's the gym? Oh wait, I gotta do this bridge thing, I think. Let me know in the comments down below on what y'all think of my rival's name. Bro, you gonna throw out a Pidgey when I got a Pikachu? Terrible move, hombre. Go to Pokey Hill. I'm gonna switch over to who has Gus? Pidgey, I think. Yep. Wonder what this does. Okay, that's pretty dope. Oh, that's not dope. Well, he's my other flying type Pokemon. The hell out of here, boy. Damn. Sorry, Pikachu. It sounded like Eevee saying, "Yeah, boy." And now I gotta go to the Pokemon Center again. Should probably get to a Pokemart, buy some antidotes, and whatever the thing calls that wakes your Pokemon up. Without having to come here every time. Where's the Mart? There's the Mart. And I can't get to Mart, but there's the gym. The gym should be easy since I have a Pikachu and Bulbasaur. Wrong house. Come on. I'm not at the point where I need a burn potion or a ice heal potion. So, don't know how that was a critical hit when there was like 1 HP left. Oof. Well, I got this guy as a backup. And Butterfree. Let's vine whip that ass. Alright, I got 2 revives. Man, I should have picked some up. I don't know, I pretty much got all bug type Pokemons, though they're a little bit weak. Except for like Oddish and Bulbasaur. When I first played Pokemon, I thought the Awakening Potion would revive a Pokemon. All right. KO, you win. I remember in the original game, she had like three Pokemon, I think. I don't know, it's been such a long time since I played the original Red and Blue. Come on, don't KO me. Ah, you bitch. I'll whoop that ass. I'll vine whip that ass. Don't use a full restore. Ooh, got him. Alrighty guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Be sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out, y'all.